Meow, 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 everyone. Free Mike here. It's a bit of a hard day for me. I'm having a major health issue today, back problems, and I have a hernia in the esophagus, and sometimes it acts up. That's what happened when I was playing Supermarket Simulator earlier this afternoon. But hey, I'm back, I'm alive, I'm fine, whatever. I played Pacific Drive this morning, fucking loved it. Took a tiny break, then came back, forgot to turn the mic back on, so I blabbered for half an hour in the void. So I decided to kind of get back to it right away and do a episode 1.5. I'm a bit further, so basically I finished the run, grab all the stuff, now I'm back at the garage. And that's more or less what's up. So, let's get back right into it. Okay, so, we can charge the battery, and we can fill the tank. There you go. Hey, it's 3:22, so it's 4:20, but and in the other time zone. The car is odd. Repair car, so I need, I guess, the putty. I know it's only in my $20. Where's my $20? Out of box. It was right here that I dropped all my stuff in it. Where is that fucking box? I don't fuck with me, game. That box? No. Are you shitting me? Please tell me the stuff is still in the car. Stuff went in it. That box is gone. Oh no, it's here. Woo! Okay, it moved it, but okay, fine. Whatever. I got scared for a bit, didn't I? Pretty sure that's where I left it, but. Did I put it like a. Jeez, this place is a dump. Like here, maybe? Nope. There. Oh, I have no more putty. Okay, can I craft some putty? Not here, I guess. On the bench, maybe? I'm sure I saw him before. Same kid. I'll be prepared, buddy. There you go. Okay, so whatever is around, I don't have it. Do I have it on me? Okay, that's appreciated. Ouch. But I got this thing up my upper back and it's like a sharp knife. Headlight in good condition. Yeah, can I craft a headlight? Crude headlight. Nice. So. I have two full headlights, that's pretty dope. Yeah, my tire situation. Seems like the car is leaning on one end a bit. What does that mean? There's literally a flat and it's loose. Okay. So I need. Maybe do a crew bumper. Put that in the back. Nice. Nice, 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 nice. And the ceiling kit. There you go. Puffy as a bird. Okay, can I make maybe a panel? Like for here, so it would be one panel. If I could make two panels, it would be really nice. Tires and good. So which other tire is not here? That is pretty good. It's because this one's a spare. Uh, that one. And I take that one back. That one's for my hands. And now I can use... Oh, is my kit done already? Oh, okay. Sealing kit. Oh, so that's not even the... What? I'm confused. Ah, this is also a spare tire. Spare tire? I'm calling that a tire. Hey, wait. Can I do something with that? Yeah, at least I can scrap a bunch of parts here. Is there anything left on this door? Yeah, this door. What about the porta potty? No, I just want to fucking tear apart everything. Do you want me to get some stuff from the dumpster again? Oh. Yeah, can I just deposit everything in there and that just works, right? Yeah, that's fun. So I need one battery jumper. Or two. Okay, can I do the panel? Two panels. One for here. There you go. One for here. And where is it missing one? Missing a panel and stuff, but up to my wound. unless I find a tire somewhere, I really, maybe stuff in there. What's up here? That's what I think. What is that? It's like a reactor? Shit. Well, I guess it's gonna be for later. Is that like a... What the fuck is this? Just big pipes? It seems like there's a... Just a fence? Wow. Is there a chance that the friendly dumpster might drop me like a tire? It's like I'm out of juice, dude. Is there a tire? Oh. tired. But look, it's the best I can do, and I would see that it's a much better state than it was. Can I fail? Oh yeah, there you go. Such a tiny cab. Alright. Put that back in the car. Now, should I put like some stuff like the rogue flare? Alright, let's do this. Let's recharge one last time. Now let's go to the thing.
Ready to make this remnant verification a one and done thing? I'm sending you to visit Colossal Cappy. If that old anomaly doesn't induce electromagnetic resonance in your car, then we're free from Tobias's fever dreams and we can get you out of here. With that antenna fixed, you can now detect stabilized road junctions in the outer zone. You've got a stable route heading straight to Cappy's front door, but the energy readings are off the roof. I advise you not to take the zone lightly. You better gear up, or you may not survive the trip. Which would make my life easier, so... your call.
Alright, let's fucking do this. Like, what's the point of planning the route around though? If then, as soon as you get out, you gotta have to click on it. Perpetual stability, that sounds fun. Except, why do you think we're coming right now? Oh, look at that, I have a light maker. Oh, this is just a light. Okay, so yeah, that's it. You can come in, but you can't go out. Should I go check that train quickly? It's a cool game. I gotta say, I kinda really get the. Flashlight would still be really fun.
Ooh, you know what my favorite Remnant was? The record player. You remember Francis? You play records normally, but then every now and then you hear weird voices. Like that one time it was my fifth grade lunch lady.
This again.
You know, the sooner I get this out of my system, the sooner you can have some peace and quiet.
Fine.
Hey, atta girl. Oh, boy. Hey, driver, listen. Of all the legends, of all the stories that have spawned in the zone, trust me, there are so many. The Remnants? One of the best.
I'll start from the beginning. In 1964, strange objects began appearing throughout the zone. They were, shabby, cast-off things that were imbued with strange properties. A broken microwave that froze food instead of warming it. A rusty can of paint that produced every color in existence.
Always so out of place that people were irresistibly drawn to them.
Yeah, you know, like a mysterious car in the forest, right?
Tobias mentioned that the Remnants bind themselves to people, like the car's done with you, and how that led to obsession. These obsessions always started innocently, a sudden interest in model train sets or collecting old road signs. The objects themselves would exhibit anomalous properties,
but one didn't in the zone, right? That in itself wasn't cause for alarm, but these fixations would only grow worse. Until its victims could think of nothing else but the Remnant. And they always ended with spiraling into madness and disappearing in a mad chase after something. Sorry, driver, it doesn't sound fun, but better to know what you're up against.
Could the Remnant's victims still be out there somewhere? I mean, we never heard from them again, but it doesn't mean they all died, right?
If the madness didn't kill them, then the zone did. Anyway, it's been 20 years since the last Remnant sighting. We thought they were long gone.
Until you found the car.
But why? Why are we saying that?
If you're already feeling the Remnant's effects, driver.
Have you been fixating on the car, maybe?
If only we knew where Remnants came from. Then we'd have a place to start on how to help you. This is no typical anomaly.
Right. Yeah. The anomalies we know, they're creepy, crawly, and weird. Like visible manifestations. The Remnants were the only ones that wound its way into your brain. There's something much, much more.
Yeah, I need that, right? I don't have an impact ammo, though. I keep forgetting to put this to the top button. There's like two. Ah, but I can't because I got nothing on me. So much cool plasma thing. Oh, there's fuel in it. Whoa.
careful.
Okay, no. I want to go forward. The atmosphere is fucking, it's really cool. So I have it right away, but I'm not. What the fuck? What the fuck just happened? What the fuck just happened? I think we gotta fucking move, maybe. How about I gotta pick up the core? What the fuck is happening? Yeah, no shit. Holy shit, eh? Okay. Should I go check over there? That's pretty wild for real, everything. Like, can I go back and check? Because I kind of feel like. Okay, yeah, well. Those are like, I mean, the UI is like weird but cool at the same time. It's like it's well made. It's really well made. I just wish I had a freaking flashlight. The pry bar that I lost. The one that I lost that certainly cannot find. I mean, can I make one maybe? Wait, is that a house? So much stuff to it's such a cool world. I'm so in. Okay, I'm gonna get tired. It's about that. I need duct tape. There's no duct tape no arms. Man, I need a fucking light. Ah, what about a road flare? Good God, I'm such a fucking idiot. Oh, Lord. That's the point of the road flare. Ooh. They do not last long. Okay. So it's like... Okay, man. Gotta look fast, I guess. what is that? I'm not quite sure. I don't know what the transmute gear. Okay, so I can make root. Okay, so like they last a lot longer where they're not in my hand, right? So that's nice to know. There really isn't much. The fucking prying bar that I lost. Oh wait, though, maybe I can. Warning hands on the piano. Maybe I can find it back while they all die by now. Because I mean, it gotta be around the corner. Bullshit. That's unfortunate. This is fucking unfortunate. I feel like. The can opener. It drops can? So fucking weird. Need some motherfucking duct tape. But then there's never any motherfucking duct tape. Another thing that I need the prying bar for. Come on, duct tape. Oh yeah, duct tape. I don't know if that's going to be enough duct tape, but I gotta go check that. Oh, nice. Yeah, I need them real clear now. Really see the points. Oh, my fucking back. Help me, Lord. Lord, Lord! Why you never help me? Because I have no faith in you. It's unfair. Unfair. But we gotta be back in 1 second. So, Rovler. Okay, fuck the... That's about it. So, the house, maybe? Was roughly... My car is still on. Alright, what do we have here? Okay, yeah, can I go do the pry bar? That's what we need to do. Fine. Come on. Gimme all. Oh yeah, chemicals. I think I needed that for something. Let's grab a jewel. Let's grab that baby. I feel like it's still useful. Pry bar that plant. Okay, so they're just like random. That's kind of cool. But like, you have to find the one that like got an e-door. That makes sense. Okay, now let's go back in there. So fucking dark. Oh, I missed that person. Where is it? Here, right? Thank God for that highlighting of the object. The amount of stuff I would see would roughly equal to fucking nothing. I'm not even sure how to. Fucking door. No, so nice. Alright, let's go in the house. I mean, I have been, what, like, about 20 feet in the zone so far? And, like, that's cool. I get it. Props to the dev, man. Solid shit. Solid shit, as we say around here. And by around here, me in my home. A phone, yes. It's my health. It's pretty. No, it's not even full. Jesus, okay, so. It's minimal. Okay, no, it's, yeah. Yeah, it's still minimal. Can't see shit. listening to the door noises. It's so dark. I think that was it. This is a tiny house. Alright, let's go dump that in the car at least. Then go a bit more forward and left. Still like a smooth zone, I guess. Not sure about that song, but hey. Oh, roll flares. Give me them roll flares. Oh, I can rotate like that. I really dig that Avengers system. I don't super dig that song. Oh, it's still not on drive. Not a park, I mean. Okay, wait, so what do we have here? So I guess that was the two trailers. There's another house there. And after that, I'm gonna see if I can take a little shortcut, if you know what I mean. My lights are not working. My out of bed light. Sad for the headlight. I mean, my guys are just broken. I mean, can I repair them with the repair buddy? Like, what broke it? Like, the air? Give me some road flare, please. I said road flare, sorry. Give me all the goodies. Thank you. like that. A blowtorch. Feel like that gotta be useful, all right? That's a nice little haul. My lighter's still not working. Gotta go like around here. How much can we go straight? Yeah, but my headlights are not working. I do not know why. They were, but then they're not. I think I'm gonna have to go back and take the road. Jeez, I can't see shit. Actually, me, I don't mind seeing a bit more, huh? Just a bit more. See, that's not unreasonable, right? Barely see. Sorry, I'm actually so captivated by the actual atmosphere of the game. I get really sucked in. It's so cool. The world is that's the atmosphere and everything is. Wait, there's some good shit around here. My bad. This is so really so much fun. So tough to be old and all you all you want. Stuff. each shit has like more than one fuel thing. Sorry to be so complainy all the time, but I don't know how you guys do it. If anyone has tricks on how to fucking survive sitting for more than an hour at a time without dying, let me know. Comment, chat, send me an email, a written letter. I'd be very interested. Maybe it's gonna charge my battery. Hey, it is, I think, charging my battery, right? Whoop. Or it's killing my car. Whoop, bad idea. That was a bad idea. A dumb idea. I thought he was charging my shit. I think I'm gonna have to just like fuck off, eh? And they're like far. Not sure how I'm gonna fucking make it.
Storms in the mood today. Go fast.
I'm trying, bitch. Like that storm is in my ass. I'm good. You can see that back in the trailers. There you go. Yeah! Fuck me. I couldn't visit all the house. I can go back after. Oh my god. Am I even gonna make it? Ooh. Holy shit. Whoa, that was close. That was actually real close. Like, do I even have a car left?
Like you're getting the hang of things. Well, once you get that unfortunate driving under control.
Well, bitch. That car is not like the greatest and easiest.
Are you making use of my fabrication station to fix up that junker? You should while I'm still in the mood to allow it. And there's the test track behind the garage. If you need to take anything for a spin. Have you found the friendly dumpster yet? It's behind the shop.
What matter, the constructor?
Paid a visit. As much as the zone takes away, sometimes she also provides.
Make some gear. Shouldn't. So how many do I have then now? Three and four. Expanded locker, detailing station. Anyway, I'm gonna check that out another time because it's gonna be all for me for now. But hey, that's so much fun. I really love this game. I really get the craze and everybody's fucking on board. Super fun, super duper 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 fun. I wish I didn't burn my car in that electric field so I could have loot a bit more in Dallas. But again, I think we can go back, so that's fine. Yeah, that's about it. I cannot guarantee that I'll do an episode 9 tonight of Starfield, because again, I'm in a kind of shit shape today. But I'll do my best, otherwise there's already some stream that happened prior to this one. I played... Actually, it's you know, if you want me, you want to see me like dying a tiny bit, go watch the Supermarket Simulator. Towards the end, I have like an urinary crisis and I almost died. It's very fun, very entertaining. Highly recommend it. And if not, well, this morning, well, that was like the episode 1, but there's the half hour that there's no sound because I'm an idiot. But that's it. So that's it for me for now. I'll see you later on the other side, somewhere over the rainbow. The Free Mic signing off.